Yes. I think the thing about cartoon characters is like you can imagine how they would look. Like you can just choose how they would look. You know?
She look like Marceline when she pop a bean and she rock with me. I pull up to the scene. She's a fiend, strawberry ice cream. Meet me at the tree and she asks, are you scared of me? Yeah, I am, but it don't matter. Cause you look like Marceline when she pop a bean and she rock with me. I pull up to the scene. She's a fiend, strawberry ice cream. Meet me at the tree.
I thought you guys were.
She don't know who to call. If I shoot my shot, then I bet her not mess. Shawty never shunned that. She likes roses and gifts. I know that's a lie, cause when I tried, she got pissed. Go outside, you're looking pale. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
I feel like Adventure Time, like when I was younger, after watching some of the episodes, I always got, like, had like an existential crisis and stuff like that. Like, it's a good show, but it's definitely kind of depressing.
She look like Marceline when she pop a bean and she rock with me. I pull up to the scene. She's a fiend, strawberry ice cream. Meet me at the tree and she has her.